been here for these last few years, would you say your tan's a lot better than most people in Finland when you go back?
I guess, I hope. My name is Sami Tiittanen. I'm 23 years old. I come from Finland, and the city is Lahti. Also, Rico and Olli comes from in the same town, and it's basically like 100,000 people living there. We have a lot of lakes, so I like to spend time. I like fishing, for example. So that's how I spend my free time in the summer. It's so much different than here. First of all, the weather is it's colder, so much colder, and the culture is different as well. Food is different. People here, they want to help a little bit more, so they're like a little bit open. Or I think Finnish people are a little bit shy as well, and they don't talk so much. I think my parents asked me, do I want to play? And I think I was like 4 or 5 years old when I first went to club and started to play there. I think it's just a good sport, and it's like a passion to me. It has been so big part of my life, so I have played a bit more than 15 years. I don't know what happens when I can't play anymore. A couple of my friends came to US play soccer and to college, so I thought that it's a good opportunity to get the degree as well. My mom is a teacher, so she knows that like education is like a key to success. I think it was good idea to come here, and I got this chance, and I'm happy to be here. Rico came here like 6 months before I came here, so he told me how's the life here, and how's soccer, how's school. So I was a little bit more like familiar with that. So it was easier to come here because somebody was before me. I really like it, but I wanted to see something else and like a different challenges as well. So I decided to come here and play D1 level. Last year I started to play midfield, but I have played midfield and defender. It's not so big because I have played it before, but of course it's different position. You have to focus on different things in the midfield and then defending side. I didn't expect to that I'm the captain, but of course when it was a chance, so I'm gonna be a captain and leader for the team. I just wanna give everything what I got and show the younger guys how things works here and what the coach wants. We have played so many years, so I know what kind of players they are and what they want to do and what are their strengths. So I think the biggest one is just supporting everybody, and let's just bring all together and work hard so we can let's see what happens and how far we can go. I think it was a pleasure to be and start the program again. I hope that this program grows all the time, and we can win the conference and go to NCAA tournament. That's the goal.